Well, ladies and gentlemen, I am at this top of Standing Indian Mountain. And just for the point, Sam didn't make it up here. He missed the trail. He is way ahead of me. I am not catching him at all, but yeah, currently the only standing Indian, one standing Indian. And yes, I love that. So, all right, that's beautiful and all, but me and Sam need to go about another 7 or 8 miles to try our best to get to Carter's Gap. And he is way ahead of me, so I have some catching up to do. But yeah, talk to y'all later.